Hey everybody, Draconic Afterlife here, back with Need for Speed. Thought it was going to be something else this week, didn't you? Or today. Well, we did finish the story, however, we're not fully done. There's still this driving story, and then the off-road events that we still got to complete. So we're not 100% done here, not yet. Going to continue on with our... picking a different car since I have so many. Gonna be using the Mercedes. We're gonna do this driving story first. So we're gonna fast travel here. And I'll just pretty much keep these up on a constant basis so long as we have these driving stories to do. But I don't know. Might just be this episode. You might have another one. All depends if there's something else after the off-road events. Which, I don't know. There was drift, off-road, and then this guy is road, pretty much. Mission started experimental. Bamboo. Yeah, sure, buddy. Not my fault. Sorry.
You were hot off the grid, nice.
Can't even touch me. Ah! Oops.
Settle into your rhythm and keep moving up.
I'm in first place, dude. Although, not by much.
Don't look back. Just stay on the racing line.
Oh, it's two laps.
You still got a shot. Push all the way.
I am a real racer.
I'm nowhere, but you can still make this.
At least he admits it.
Thank you.
Winning it league style.
Lucas got obsessed with those fools back in the day. Look what it did to him.
Good boy. Nothing. So we're gonna go up and we're gonna do this one. So we need an off-road car. And I believe I had gotten an off-road car last time that we had not used. Well, we had used, there it is. The Volvo P130. Hadn't used that in an off-road event yet. Whoa. What motor did I put in this thing? Okay, what is in this thing? Got a 4-liter V8 with a single turbo on it. It sounds like it's got a supercharger from... That turbo's no joke. It's swollen. Alrighty, 320, I'm 350. This is a close one. Mountainside maneuvers. This thing doesn't seem to want to corner that well, or at least drift corner, so maybe this was not a good idea.
I forgot to say, nice job getting in the league.
And kicking Mercer's ass.
Let's hope we don't kick yours right now.
Come on, Nacho. This thing,
like I'm off my game.
This thing lags third gear. Nacho, why? Maybe. For you. I got this!
I expected better from you out here.
Girl, I'm in first place. You do.
I like it up here. If I put something together, you interested?
Depends. What's the offer?
Funny you should ask. Another consignment's about to go missing.
More parts.
Cars. I'll let you know when it's on.
Again, that truck is not suited for off-road, girl. When are you gonna learn? Well, dang it. Okay, yeah, we're not gonna drive all the way there. But we're gonna go get our next off-road car, since it seems like there's another mission coming in sooner or later. Might as well have the car ready to go. Now the only question is, what kind of car do we want? What kind of car do I want to make an off-road car out of? BRZ is an obvious choice. So is the Colorado. Subaru, another obvious choice. Wait a sec. Don't I have a Defender? I think I already have a Defender. Turn one of these high-end cars into a rally car. Yeah, I have a G63. I already have one. Look, oh, I might already have off-road cars. Oh, and this was kind of pointless then. At least I think. Yeah, let's leave the dealership real quick.
Hey.
Hey.
You okay?
Yeah. I just freaked myself out. I need someone to calm me down.
What happened?
I was driving past the raceway, and I could have sworn I saw Mercer working on a car.
What?
That's what my brain said. So I slammed the brakes, hit reverse, got out, and took another look at this guy from across the street.
And?
It wasn't him. Just some old guy with gray hair. Didn't even look that much like him. But I was shaking.
Where are you now?
Just parked up near the beach. But what if it had been him?
He's gone.
Missing, presumed dead. What is that? We left him to Torres. Did she seriously lose him? Or did she just let him go?
You think she'd tell you?
Can't stand not knowing.
Some things you gotta let go of. We did the right thing. He's out of the picture one way or another. And even if he's still around, the one place he wouldn't show is Palm City. We're safe.
Relatively.
Well, yeah. Who wants to be safe all the time?
You're right.
Yeah?
You're right. I'll let it go. Thanks for listening to a crazy woman.
No problem. Take it easy.
Yeah, I would have freaked myself out too. Yeah, the Z2 is my race truck. Yeah, I do have one. Mercedes G63. Well, I guess I didn't need to go back. Now the only thing is there's nothing to do. So, I mean, there's plenty of races, so. I mean, we could always do some of that, but. Might as well buy another car. I mean, that's the whole fun of this game. I actually don't have a Land Rover Defender. That was my off-road truck in Payback. You know what? I'm gonna do this in honor of my best friend. If you're watching, T, this is for you. This thing's got a 2.3 inline 4. And there's no forged version. This thing maximum can have a potential of 645. What, 6 feet? No, I'm gonna leave the inline 4 on it. I like the way that inline 4 sounded. It's got a single big turbo on it. So let's put a single big turbo on there. Gotta have nitrous. Alright. And so now here. Gonna give some rally suspension. Big beefy brakes. not orange. Rally tires. Beefy clutch. We'll keep the 6-speed in there for now. We'll give that a shot. Rally differential. Wait. Double the repair kit. Factory Ford rims. That doesn't look bad. I see rim number 19. We're going to keep that one in mind. I like the all-black rim. Alright, so there's quite a few good ones, but I like that number 19 one. I like this one the best for whatever reason. Now let's get to the actual meat and potatoes. Wait. That was a bad call. Let's just put these on there. Gonna be an off-road car, gotta have her side steps. Black out the taillights. That looks cool, but I honestly think that would break the glass. Let's go with this one. There you go. I think Rockport is where he likes. That's kind of all I can do, except for... I'll choose a pant later. Alright. Let's get this. That. Yes, connect. I'll choose a paint now. Might as well. I'm doing everything else. Come on. So, I need to be, great, oh well, I'll do another time. For right now, the blue will work. So, this is our newest off-road car. I gotta say, I like it. Again, if you're watching, T, this one's for you. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and hopefully there'll be some more for us to do next time. But until then, I hope you liked the video. Go ahead and leave a like if you did, and if you didn't, I mean, you can dislike it as well, but at least tell me why. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe. I do quite a bit of varied content on this channel. I try to have videos go live 3 times a week, Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. So, I hope to see you guys in the next one. Till then, this is Draconic Afterlife, heading back to the grave.